I think we go upstairs, right? Just guessing. No. No. Wrong. Wrong way. Just checking. Just checking. Can we go? We do have a light. Yeah, there we go. So I really don't know where to go. That's where we need to be. It's over there. But there's no entrance anywhere. That's crashed, and this is, well, I don't know. Alright. This is always fun, being lost. God damn it. This is why there needs to be a sprint button in here, honestly. This is a freaking force. I know you want me now. We need some music in this goddamn tunnel. I don't know if my signal... Can I get a signal from here? Yeah, sweet. I don't know the song. Oh my god. Am I going backwards?
Pretty sure. You are all alone.
Oh, oh god. Oh god. Let's waste four bullets on a goddamn rat roach. Nice. Alright, cool. So that was wasteless. Oh wait, there was a room. What? Go back.
Then what will you
do? One of the sad moments in this game. When I get lost. I hate backtracking. Such a big world. So...
maybe you'll ask me to come back again. And maybe
I'll say. Maybe I should just want a little bit more and I would have found it. Oh, oh, that roach is the worst enemy. Oh, they weren't. They were attacking me. Oh! Shit, I think I got some extra up. Cut off his arm. Ooh. Alright. Look at these ghouls, they're actually carrying money. No. Should probably check them more often. Ooh, yeah, is that a quantum? Hell yeah. Yeah. I'm a little thirsty anyway. Use some drink.
Then what will I do?
Very refreshing radiation. Stealth is affected by many factors, including light level. Oh, damn, that's a little bit too much to read. Alright, check it out. Let's let me just save. Because the last time I saved was back at 10 Pay Tower, so that was quite a trip. Oh, it's a sign. 2 seconds I thought that was one of those big freaks. There's people over here. Duke a break. Oh, people that are bad. I don't exist. I don't exist.
What's up, Wastelanders? This is Three Dog Bow Wow, and you're listening to GNR. That's Galaxy News Radio, in case you forgot. Yes, time for the news. The devil walks among us children.
The hell?
Oh, he may look like
who
us,
are those people?
But he calls hell home. He is legion, and his deeds are legend.
Ooh, hunting rifle.
Like this one. Hey everybody, this is Three Dog, your friendly neighborhood disc jockey. What's a disc? Hell if I know, but I'm gonna keep talking anyway.
News time,
children. The devil walks among us.
Who are these guys?
Oh, he may look like us, but he calls hell home. He is legion, and his deeds are legend. Like this one.
Sorry, brother.
Hey, kiddies, this is Three Dog. Bow wow, your voice in the darkness. Or at least...
Oh.
Look, I don't know who you are, but you don't belong here.
The super mutants have overrun our brothers at the Galaxy News radio building, and we're headed there to back them up. You can tag along if you want, but keep your head down and try not to do anything stupid.
Like, I need your help, please.
Kid, out here cocky will get you killed. I've seen a super mutant strike squad like that take down 5 well-armed
soldiers.
Pretty sure
I take them both down with one bullet.
But fine. Next time you want to take them on yourself and buy yourself an early retirement, go right ahead.
If you want it, the waters of life. Anyway, I guess we're gonna be following them. Clean, for any and all. Where are they? God, ain't that beautiful? How's she running faster than me with that stupid arm?
What's the situation?
The water is clean.
Oh,
and hell yeah, it's free.
Oh!
I got this. Just a little patience.
As I speak, the Brotherhood is working with Rivet City
all
Security to get that fresh water to the wasteland.
The caravans are coming.
We can't communicate with these people.
So get your glasses ready.
Their heads down.
Good. Jennings?
Negative.
A new recruit?
Just a stray we picked up. The one that blundered into the second.
Welcome.
Hey.
Alright, it's the usual drill. Redden, you just do whatever Paladin Vargas says and keep your mouth shut.
Initiate. What are you, a noob? What a clown. Well, I'll just be on my way, because you guys are just a team of teams. And oh, Angel Bucky. Dude, you guys suck. Check the shot. Look at that. That headshot. Look at that. You guys are holding me down. Get out of here. Well, holding me back. I'm holding you guys down. Well, look at this guy. He doesn't even know where he's... Look at it. Down there. Give me your... Whatever you got.
It's time to die!
So this guy's a Chinese assault rifle. He's owning! Owning! Give me your shit. I'll get you guys some kills, why not? Well, this guy's in your way, so... I'll take care of him. Damn, he is... Oh man, he got fucked up. Pretty badly. Oh, there's a war going on out here. Oh, Jesus Christ. I mean, that was wrong. What else we got going on? Is that? Ow, ow, okay, ow. Alright. So this is Galaxy News Radio. Oh, you're missing an A. And an I. And technically an N. Yo, what the fuck? What do you mean here?
Door stays closed until we finish.
I'm pretty sure I just wiped everyone out for you. Jackass. Anyway. Well, I guess while we wait, we could, Oh, me and you. Always good to have more of those. Don't have... Did you hear that? Did you hear that? What the fuck is that so loud? Behemoth? What the hell is a behemoth? Whoa, what the fuck? Behemoth? Oh, damn! What the hell is a behemoth? Oh, that's a behemoth! Oh, God. Alright. It would be a good time to use that fat man I just picked up. Oh, Jesus Christ! Oh, Jesus. Why is there a behemoth here? What the hell is this? Fuck it! Baza! Finish! He did not survive that. Are you fucking kidding me? How does a behemoth fit? Fuck it. Give me my rocket launcher. He ain't surviving this one. Yeah! You know how he survives a mini nuke? What kind of bullshit is that? Dude, he had a, what the hell? What the? A fire hydrant? What is this, a telephone pole or something? What the hell is this kind of armor?